Hi friends, good morning. Let us take up next problem. A, B, C are three contestants in a kilometer race. If A can give B a start of 40 meters and A can give C a start of 64 meters, how many meters start can B give C? See, A gives B a start of 40 meters means if A runs 1000 meters, B has to run only 960 meters, and A gives C a start of 64 meters. That is, C needs to run only 936 meters. This is first line. See, here the question is how many meters can B give C? See, if B runs 960 meters, C runs only 936 meters. If B runs 1000 meters, then B runs 960, C runs 936. If B runs 1000, C runs by 1000 by 960 into 936. 0, 0. See, 24 threes 72 72 that 72 21 216 24 9s so 25 into 9 25 into 9 25 9s 225 25 3 75 plus 22 970. So if B runs 1000, C runs 975 meters. So B can give C a start of 25 meters. 1000 minus 975. So B can give C a start of 25 meters. Okay friends, thank you. Have a nice day.